Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Okay, so the best actress is Sridevi from Mom. And I promise you, it's not my relationship with her. ये तो जब बात होती थी, रोज सुबह मैं आता था, मैंने कहा था भैया, Mom में क्योंकि I have a special relationship Sridevi, तो आप एक बार फिर बोलिए, फिर voting कीजिए, फिर सब, you know, I would look at all the other actors, talk about them. और मैं कहता नहीं, they should be not Sridevi. फिर we used to take a vote and always came back to Sridevi. So before any of you say to आप तो Sridevi को teacher जानते थे, आप उन्होंने दे दिए, मैं ही था जो लड़ता था कि नहीं Sridevi को मत दो, बाकी भी किसी में से दो, क्योंकि ऐसे नहीं, we are all emotionally involved with Sridevi. So I used to say don't give her the award because she passed away, because otherwise it's unfair on the other girls. उनकी क्या गलती है? They've also hard worked for 9-10 years to make this. उनका भी तो career है, but each time it came back to Sridevi. So best actress, Mom, Sridevi, Hindi. Best actor, Riddhi Sen from a Bengali film called Nagar Kirtan. Riddhi Sen, it's the best performance I've seen in 10 years from any actor. It's so good, so good. Nagar Kirtan, Bengali film, actor called Riddhi Sen. Okay?